What does a medical writer do? In this video, we're going to take a look at the answer to that question. And hey there, my name is Josh. I'm the founder of Technical Writer HQ, and I have over 10 years of technical writing experience. So one thing to know is that medical writing is a type of technical writing, and it focuses on medicine and creating healthcare-related write-ups. It's mandatory for you to be familiar with medical terminologies if you want to become a successful medical writer. But don't worry if you don't know about them, because we got you. But before we fully dive into this topic, please take a moment to hit that subscribe button and thumbs up this video so you can get notified of all the great technical writing content that we put out so you can become a better technical writer. Now let's go ahead and jump in. By definition, medical writing involves preparing medical education materials such as journal articles, clinical study reports, book chapters, and patient leaflets. It is a specialized form of medical communication. Medical writers combine their knowledge of the subject with their skills and research to write concise, accurate pieces that are understandable to readers who may not have any medical background whatsoever. In this video, you'll know what it takes to become a professional medical writer, from education requirements and a work experience to salary. If you want to choose medical writing as a career, this video shows you the various aspects of it. Let's look at a real-life example of a medical writer in action. Here we have Jason. Jason went for his PhD in biochemistry and was now looking to work in a lab. However, with COVID in play, he felt more safe to work from home for the time being. He had a passion for writing, and with his skills in medical terminology, he thought of freelancing for pharmaceuticals and other medical enterprises online. During his search for a job as a medical writer, he found someone with a dental clinic who wanted to market their dental business amongst locals. And there we have it, another use case where you can apply your skills as a medical writer. In this particular case, the know-how of dentistry comes in hand while you're writing marketing copies for their business. It could be in the form of blog posts, informational articles, web copies, social captions, ads, project descriptions, and services to promote and build rapport among their community. Now let's take a look at another example. It relates to a person who doesn't have a degree, but has the knowledge of medical terminology with a background in biology. They can also become a medical writer by joining an organization as an intern. Within a couple of months of training, they can be looking at a real job for themselves, where they may apply their skills to facilitate patient care for a healthcare organization. This is especially suitable for healthcare professionals looking to stay in the field of medicine. That way, they can carry on their studies while working and gaining experience alongside. A medical writer is a person who creates high-quality educational materials on healthcare topics. A medical writer is often called upon to write medical journal articles, book chapters, and patient leaflets. Typically, their work involves using scientific material for popular consumption. More importantly, you will see a medical writer translate medical information into easy-to-understand language for patients before undergoing surgery or treatment plans. Additionally, medical writing involves covering different aspects of healthcare. People involved in this field educate the general public about healthy lifestyle choices and the importance of exercise and more. Medical writing is a very diverse field. One medical writer might be tasked with developing content for patient education, while another may write for medical journals, such as those about oncology, biotech, and pharma disciplines. Therefore, medical writers must be familiar with medical terminology, work with medical professionals, and have a thorough understanding of medical science procedures and principles. They're often employed by pharmaceutical companies, biotech companies, medical device manufacturers, medical editing firms, and more. Usually they're tasked to write about clinical trials, new drugs, documents for pharmaceutical industry, and medical education brochures. For instance, a medical writer may be paid to write an instructions manual for a medical device. That is just one example. There are several other outlets where you can see a medical writer in action. So again, this industry has a ton of different possibilities for your career path. This is one example of how medical writing looks like. I took this excerpt from an article published online. Feel free to pause the video and take a moment to read a few lines. As you'll read through it, you'll find it easy to understand. Generally in medicine, the terminologies are not easy for a layperson to understand. That's when your job starts as a medical writer. And that means to transform a difficult medical language into easily digestible words. And similarly here, you can write marketing copy for healthcare IT businesses and polish your skills as a medical writer. So we have everything from IT to medical devices to brochures to help patients. So again, a wide range. And medical communications is another career path in medical writing. Medical writers can work for pharmaceutical companies who need to get information about their new drugs out into the world through advertising, marketing, and public relations. It's also possible that they'll be tasked with getting articles published by respected magazines or journals specializing in medical research. It's not uncommon for PR specialists to have an MBA degree along with experience working as a journalist before entering this field. The skills that you learn from medical communications may help you land other jobs later on too. If as a medical writer you are capable in any of the types of writing, consider yourself of use to every organization that deals with medicine directly or indirectly. Medical writing involves writing different types of documents for different purposes and for different audiences. The following are examples of different kinds of medical writing. So number one, we have medical journalism. It includes newspaper and magazine articles. These are mostly for general public and need to be written in simple, non-technical language. And two, we have medical education. This is for physicians. So think of textbooks, continued medical education CME programs, slide decks, e-learning modules, and then we have for patients. So again, we had talked about this earlier, patient education material. We have medical marketing of healthcare products and promotional literature targeted at healthcare professionals, product monographs, brochures, handouts, and Salesforce training materials for medical device companies. And we have publication presentation, which involves journal articles, manuscripts, such as research articles, case reports, review articles. We also have abstracts and posters and presentations for scientific meetings and conferences. And we also have research documents. Here you will have to write clinical trial protocols. And we also have investigators brochure, informed consent documents, study reports, and research proposals. And the sixth type of medical writing is for regulatory documents. This revolves around package inserts, prescribing information and patient information leaflets, clinical study reports, web synopsis, and subject narratives. And there we have it. We saw the different career paths you can take as a medical writer. Now let's go ahead and take a look at them through an image. This image represents the types of medical writing with their short descriptions. Feel free to pause the video and take a minute to read through them. Now we have a good idea of what a medical writer does. Let's take a look at some of their go-to responsibilities individually. Number one, interviewing doctors and other medical professionals about their experience with various treatments, clinical trials, or procedures. Two, drafting a story from this research that also includes medical terms and references backed up by evidence so it appears credible. So in that case, you may think of things like published journal articles. And three, we have adding graphics when necessary to support the text or illustrate points. Four, formatting stories into different types of formats suitable for targeted audiences, including patients, providers, administrators, managers, and more. And we also have proofreading final drafts before publication. And they may have responsibility to work with a documentation specialist to catalog important medical documents. If you're considering a career in medical writing, the most important thing to remember is that it requires expert knowledge of both medical and storytelling skills. The best candidates for this job have an advanced degree, so MFA in creative writing or journalism, a PhD from one of these areas, science, communication, public health, epidemiology, biomedical sciences, clinical research methods, medicine with specialization in communication training, medical experience as either doctor, nurses, technicians, and they may also have a background of taking courses related to biology, chemistry, and other life science subjects. They should have proficiency with Microsoft Office applications, including Word and PowerPoint, strong communication skills and analytical thinking abilities, and last part here, a firm grasp on medical terminology, which may be the hardest part, and familiarity with the regulatory documents from the FDA. A medical writer is typically required to have a bachelor's degree in creative writing, journalism, or other disciplines related to the aforementioned degrees if they don't have a clear background that's in a medical field. And they come from a variety of educational backgrounds though, and they may share the same traits. For one, they often have a flair for science and writing. Although they don't have to be practicing medical professionals, they must have an understanding of, again, medical science and the terminology that comes along with it. Requires a lot of reading and a lot of excitement around things that have to do with the medical industry and field that you want to get into. Starting your career as a medical writer takes dedication, patience, and hard work. It typically takes 5 to 6 years of full-time education in medical writing for you to get your master's degree or a PhD from top schools like Johns Hopkins University. In the meantime, you can start as an intern at a medical communications firm, create a LinkedIn account for networking, and write for online medical websites. And you can eventually try to write for ones like Healthline and other well-known ones to be able to increase your exposure and writing experience. Additionally, the American Medical Writers Association also helps provide opportunities to new medical writers. Here are some other resources. We have the AMWA Journal Collection, the AMWA online resources, webinars that they have, and the AMWA Essential Skills Certification Program. Alternatively, you can pursue a college degree to start your full-time career as a medical writer. Here are some popular places along with their programs. We have Carnegie Mellon University. They have an MA in Professional Writing, New York University MAMS Health and Environmental Reporting, and Johns Hopkins University MA Science Medical Writing Program that takes you to new heights in that subject. With that said, these are all hard programs to get into, so there are many other ones that you can try out as well. These are just some of the top tier ones. A full-time medical writer earns an average salary of $60,000 to $75,000 per year. And according to sites like PayScale and Salary.com, the average junior medical writer salary are from $52,000 to $80,000. And meanwhile, a medical editor earns more than a beginner medical writer. A medical editor is often a more senior medical writer who can be paid up to $80,000 per year. In addition to their salary, medical writers receive benefits like health insurance, 401k retirement plan, and matching contributions from the company, and often paid vacation days and many other benefits as well. A medical writer may start the day by reading medical journals and then spend some time churning out blog posts or articles. In between writing assignments, they may request updated information from research scientists about upcoming clinical trials that could benefit their work with a pharmaceutical company. They also might collaborate on white papers for other departments in the company, such as sales and marketing. And then in the afternoon, a medical writer might attend an industry conference to get up to date on trends in healthcare. At the end of the day, they'll likely spend some time editing their work or responding to emails from clients and colleagues. And there we have it. We just went over what does a medical writer do. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, make sure to go ahead and like it and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. That way you can keep up to date with everything technical writing. And I wish you the best on your journey of your career path to become a medical writer. And if you already are a medical writer, then I wish you the best in succeeding at that position and breaking to new heights with salary and responsibilities. And I'll see you on some of our following videos. Cheers.